Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Webtech Tutorial. In this video I'm going to be showing you how you can download Bible app on your Android device. It is a quick and easy process, so let's get straight into the video. Firstly, head over to your Play Store. Then in the search bar type in Bible app. Now you can see the app of Bible. From here, tap on install. As soon as you tap install, the application will start to download on your device. The download duration of the app will depend upon the speed of your internet connection. After the app has been downloaded on your device, you can tap on open. And from here, you'll be able to create your account. And if you already have an account, you can also log in. So that's how you can download Bible app on your Android device. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and we will be back with more videos similar to this. Thank you for watching.